catch me behind the scenes, True Star Bianca One. And the show's just begun. Hi, welcome to UK Inside the Finals. We're here at the finals at Catford Broadway Theatre, guys. It's going off, it's all going off, everybody's here. Let's go!
These poets have is Shida of Holden Poetry. I'm here to introduce to you the three finalists for UK Unsigned 2019.
But as I breathe and as I live, may have this warning to give to the bigger and badder, dreadful and madder, murderous and rough, cantankerous and tough, spiteful, wicked, well dangerous, and all the idiot with fuss and fuss. To the ruthless, broken, vicious and evil, and all the fool that serve the devil. You might get away with mindless murderation in a this your life, as you wield a hateful, a tempered, unruly knife. You sing for your own stupid, unforgiving, ungodly song. You make up for your own rule and regulation as you go along the land. Whether you is upper, middle, or lower working class, whether you're light, dark, or white, and you think you're the boss. No matter if them pants reach for them knees, and then think them look cute. No matter if them work a city, and have on business suit. And no matter if they are seen to enunciate like the queen. Or if they've got shaven skinheads running from the face. Whether them appearance do or do not conform. And no matter if them work a police station in a for them blue uniform. Them think them can get away with it. Nothing ever like that. Them believe them get away with it. Absolutely not. Learn this. From when your life depart, and then your trouble really start. Vengeance is mine. Master God said, I will repay. When judgment come, you can't get away. Hellfire take you! You fell in that deal!
Yes! What you?
Do not give up, lie straight off the door. I will be true. And it's one of the things that I will be true. I'm gonna come. So he's doing my
time. It's so good. I need to solve the world.
It's all about the celebration of us. Right, as melanated women.
Oh, I love the bag. Oh my days. No, no, wait a minute, know. Guys. Look, guys. Exactly.
Woo!
You know you're such a... This is amazing.
So
right.
It's all about.
Right, let's go back.
It's all
right.
And the reason why it's called Triple Goddess London, I'm trying to show you the main,
it's okay.
Main images.
Right? Yeah, can I go close and like point?
Yeah. So this is my stuff.
Right.
So hi, I'm Triple Goddess London.
No, no, slowly, spell your name. Oh my gosh.
Right, so I'm Triple Goddess London.
Thank you.
And my name's Faye.
With the beautiful, please state your name for
okay,
people.
Okay, my name is Faye, and I'm a singer, and I'm a creator, and I make handbags and jewelry, and my label's called Triple Goddess London.
Triple Goddess London.
Triple Goddess London.
Triple Goddess London. I went out.